Breaking overnight, a local family of four is without a home this morning after a devastating house fire. Take a look at these photos out of Montgomery County. It looks like there's not much left of this house in Kensington. Crews got to the home on Farragut Avenue a little before midnight. A preliminary investigation shows the fire appears to have started on the deck and spread into the home. The good news, though, we're told that everyone got out of the home safely. Now to the latest.